I'm doing just fine, Mom. This is my first time.
Don't make me speed up now.
So we ran into a little obstacle, as you can see. Got gals in the road. Okay, I guess.
Now crossing.
I guess. Oh, crossing.
They're going.
My cows!
Which is that?
My cows! Hi, Costa Rican horsey. Holy jumping cows. Horses. Cows. See, Europe's right over there.
It's empty in the valley of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly as you walk. Away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I have seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat. But I will hold on hope and I won't let you choke on the noose around your neck, and I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my ways. I'll know my name as it's cold again. So come out of your cave walking on your hands and see the world hanging upside down. You can understand dependence when you know the maker's land. So make your sirens call and sing all you.
Here, nothing is poisonous, right? So, don't worry about it. See, we're gonna see around. Four stitches of that, four types of that, right? So
guys, it sounds like an angel. It works, okay.
We have the nectar eaters, right? Also, fruit eaters, and insect eaters, and all the other blood eaters, blood.
Oh, nice. Oh, are bearders? I'm gonna risk my life.
Oh, spider.
Spider?
Yeah.
Where?
Spider.
Small one.
We have the main entrance. Actually, we are in the room number one. So we are gonna go to the pepeya. The pepeya is a stalactite and stalagmite together. This one is like 60 million years old, right?
So
oh, we get to see
it's
that?
Very, very similar as a tapeya, right? The shape, right? Yeah.
Burger is another one.
Who do
right.
they eat?
Nectar.
Oh.
Nectar eaters.
Okay. I'm not made of that. That's okay.
So, you...
The nails. With the nails. During 10, 12, 15 years, right? So it's just, they do the whole just to be in groups of,
yeah, to be.
In groups of around
oh
20,
God.
30, 40 beds together. And in each group you will find just two males, the rest female.
Oh.
See?
You are so nuts.
You're out of your minds, man.
Right. You freaked out oh, so much.
Well, he's not a spider guy.
No, no, it's
no,
cool,
he's
man.
Not a spider
no,
guy.
Well, it's got that, is it trying to stab you?
Yeah, this is like just this. They use this thing to like creepers to get the crickets, right?
And to get you?
No.
No.
Hey! Make music, Chris.
Am I gonna wake anything up?
There's a snake in my boot.
It's too funny. That's a big snake.
He's going to enjoy it.
He will.
Yeah.
Top.
Yeah.
Yeah. Tag meters clothing, right?
Yeah.
Sometimes it gets hard. He's got stuck. It's crazy. Actually, because it's dry season, and it's not too much water over here, but in winter time, the water gets to this height, right?
Oh, really?
Yeah. And it's amazing.
You can't get through them.
Everybody's scared going in.
Yeah.
See?
Is it coming up? Hard to say?
Yeah. Adam, why are you putting it in?
Ya abuela, ¿qué pasa, señor?
Hola.
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 Oh, he must live here.
Is he lifter?
Yeah. She's the owner.
Wow.
Trying
to
find me.
Can't you touch one?
Yeah, can I? Do I just do this?
I'll put your hand out.
Yeah, where am I? Is he going to be going?
Like that?
He's very late today.
Hey. What's going on, man? ¿Qué pasa? Good. Yeah. I wouldn't like it either.
Close with the green walls, you think?
What's that?
Green walls. Green bird.
Yeah, you think that's why he likes it? Or she? Is it a she? Should we check? Hey, what's up? Hey, look, it's a bug. What's he doing? Is he gonna climb on my head?
Beans. You wanna try beans?
No, gracias.
Hey, señora, Mayo. Ah, buena.